Estádio da Luz will host the Taça da Liga clash between Benfica and Guimarães. The Eagles aim to build on a 5-0 win over Villa Franklins, and they must be high on confidence ahead of Wednesday's clash. It is well known that Jorge Jesus wants to win everything, and we predict that the Portuguese Giants will go all guns blazing at Guimarães. The visitors failed to impress in the Taça de Portugal loss to Santa Clara, and it is no wonder they are seen as underdogs in the Portuguese League Cup quarterfinal. A man to watch in the home team will be Haris Seferovic, who scored a brace in the 5-0 win over Villa Franklins. In their last encounter in Lisbon, Benfica outplayed Vitória Guimarães 2-0, which is yet another reason why we are tempted to put our money on the Eagles this time on. This match will be played on 17/12/2020 at 23:15. Prediction 3.